हेलो फ्रेंड्स, ओके हाय आयुषी, हेलो सीनी सर, हाय कैसे, हेलो एकता, कम ऑन हाय तत्वा, कम ऑन गाइस, जॉइन इन सून, आई हैव न्यू लॉन्चेस मूल्स वनकम ओके आई वेट फॉर टू मिनट्स एंड देन आई स्टार्ट शोइंग द मूल्स वी हैव ओनली मूल्स द नेम बोर्ड रिंग चेन्स Hi Naomi. Hello. Okay. So guys, let me move. Excited to see all the new molds. Okay, so we have our new launch also today, the molds which we are launching. And it's not something very new, but I have been getting a lot of requests for it. Hi Yogi. Yogi, I was waiting for you. You said you will come in today to collect your molds. So I think after this live, you can actually come finally and get all what if you want anything else more. Hi guys. Okay, come on guys. Guys, I'm seeing a lot of people joining in now. Okay Yogi, do come before 5. Hi Gulab Bhabi. Okay, so I think I'll start. Okay, still people are joining in. Okay, so I'll just show you something which we already have. So you would have seen this name board mold which we already have. Okay, so this is name board mold and this is the chain ring for it, which it's easy for you to put in the holes and hang it. Okay, so this chains have been restocked, guys. Whoever had purchased the name board mold from us, you can purchase the chain ring chain from us. It's in stock and we have plenty in stock right now. Okay, and it's at better price. Earlier it was for 120 and now it's for 75 rupees only for a piece. You get two rings with it and the chain. Okay, I'll start with the molds guys, okay? It's going to be too late. So you already saw we had posted our 12 inch clock mold. So people, whoever were asking for 12 inch clock mold, finally you can place an order and we have already uploaded this on website. It's already live on website. And this is a 12 inch Indian made mold, made in India, and it's a nice thick quality. And it's only 999 guys, and it has a depth of I think it's a 6 mm. Okay, this has a depth of 4 mm plus the number cutout depth is 2 mm, so it is a 6 mm on total. Okay, it's made in India guys, clock mold 12 inch. See how huge this is, 12 inch. And it's a heavy also, it comes approximately 450 grams, I think, 450 or half kg. Okay, so that's a clock mold. Then I will show you the handle molds, tray handle molds. This is a two-piece set, okay, two-piece set. This is for $499. Thank you, sir. So handle mold, this is one. It's already live on website. You guys can go and purchase if you want and we have lot of stock of it. And then this is a new mold which we have got. It's a single piece. It's a, I think it's 25 centimeter. Okay, it's 23 centimeter mold. It's a huge, okay, it's a huge tray mold. Guys, you make big trays like 12 inch or 14 inch, for that it's perfect. And there's another version of it. This has a small hold, small handle, plus it has a tiny one also. In one you get both. This is a small tiny, see, you have only single point for it. If you make small tea trays, coffee trays, for that, okay, this is a small handle, and this is the regular size one, and this is 14 centimeter, okay. Okay, this is 6 inch. This is the 6 inch, and this will be 3 inch, I hope. And this is 2.75 inch, the upper one. So you get two molds in one pack. One is the smaller one and one is the regular size 6 inch. This one is 299, and this, the single one, long one, is also 299 each. So handle molds, I'm done with the handle mold. We have got the A6 size notebook mold back in stock, but not back in stock. This is a new launch for Made in India. Okay, earlier we used to sell the imported ones. This is Made in India. A6 size. This size differs compared to the international one, okay, which we used to import it. So the size will be mentioned on website, and this has six holes. Have I missed any comments? People are still joining in. Okay guys, I will show these molds again. Once again, people who have joined now, don't worry, I'll show the molds again. So this is A6 size Made in India mold, okay. And this is going to be like, I think this will cost you 200 rupees. Hi Priya. Okay, so notebook mold done. We have A4, we have A5, we have A6 size notebook mold. So the box molds, you would have seen some, I just shared an hour before, I had shared a video. See, box mold in hexagon shape, back in stock. The flower shape, this comes with the lid. So flower shape box and mold, even this comes with the lid. Hexagon shape, heart shape. I'm not opening because these are sealed. I don't want to open the packs. Okay, so this is heart shape with the cap. I'm not opening because it might get dirty then. In the square shape box mold. All these box molds comes with the lids. Okay, so square, heart, hexagon, and flower. These will be updated on website today. Then I have some call it as a fondant mold or for the clay. Okay, this is the wing one. You can use with resin, but these are matte ones. So if you guys are okay with the matte finish, you can use with resin. This is the small wing mold. This is the peacock mold. Are you guys able to see the peacock design? This will work very good with terracotta or the clay. Okay, this is the peacock mold, and this is the small baby angel mold. This flower mold is also restocked. I guess some way asking for this flower one. The flower mold is restocked. This is the new design, the button mold. Guys, this can be used with fondants, your chocolates. Okay, then I have this, and that is same, the flower one. So there is one small flower. I guess this looks more like rose, and this is like a sunflower. So 3D flower. This is actually a 3D flower ones. And we have something very pretty. This is like a mom and a baby. You guys can use this for chocolate, for soap, for your dessert, for resin. You can use it in multiple ways, however you want, for candle. Okay, this is a mom and this is a small baby. It has a good detailing in it. I will share the pictures, okay? So maybe in video live, you are not able to see the clarity. I will share the pictures. Can button mold be used for resin? Little sage, yes, it can be used for resin. All these molds can be used for resin also. Only the thing I am saying is these are matte. These are not shining glossy ones. So what you can do after your piece is ready, you can actually give a top coat of resin glaze. And then we have the small crystal mold. This one, see. It's a crystal mold. It comes in the pack of four. This will get you, this you will have, these all have a cut design. This will have two piece. This is a single piece again. And this. So it comes in the four piece pack. You guys can use this for your leftover resins. So you get the crystal pieces like your pencils and all. You can use for your geodes with your leftover resins. Will you be getting notepad like exam pad mold? Tattva notepad mold. See, no one has asked about it. If I get at least 5 to 6 people requesting for it, I can actually stock those. Okay, so these are four. Okay, how do I show again? Yeah, these are four crystal molds, small ones. You can use for your leftover resin, which can be used later for your geodes. Okay, sorry. I should mute my phone. Yeah, sorry. Okay, so the crystal molds. So I'm done with all those molds. Now I'm going to share with you the molds what we are launching. Our own Madras Bazaar manufacture molds. Okay, so many of you were asking for the dog bone mold, tag mold. So here it is. Earring mold. Shrija earring mold we already have on website, which I had actually shared with you last week on our live. Do you have angel wings mold? Just now I did share the angel wings mold, na? The small size. Who was it? Crafts and Fables. These are the angel wing molds. The smaller size. Earring mold, Shrija, we already have on our website the earring mold. So guys, this is the dog bone tag mold. This is the small size. This is approximately 4.5 centimeter. Okay, and we have the another one big size in it, which is not very big also, because I know for dogs you can't use the huge ones. This is the another one. This is the other size. See how glossy these are. See the reflection of it. So this is the small size and this is the big size. These are the two sizes we are launching in dog tag molds. Oh God. Calls. Trinket tray flat oval mold. Trinket tray flat oval mold. Flat and oval. No, sorry. Smile is all you need. No, we don't have. So guys, dog tag bone mold is available. And I'll tell you the price. This is for 99 and this is for 149. Okay. Two sizes, 4.5 and 5 centimeter. Now, then we have queen tag mold. You guys can use this as your bag charms, keychains. You can use for your pets also. It's a crown. Crown, okay. It's a crown tag mold. Price of which one are you asking, Tattva? So guys, this is 149, this one. Okay, and these all have depth of 6 mm. Then we have paw tag mold. This has an engraving on it. Are you guys able to see the engraving or the feet? So feet, see the paw feet tag mold, you can use for your pets. You can embed their names inside. Same way you can embed in their bone tag molds. And then we have for the kitty lovers also, the kitty tag mold. Okay, then I think this is approximately 4.5 to 2. Yeah, this is 2 inch, 5 centimeter, 2 inch. This one is 199. This is 199. The crown one is 149. This is 149 dog tag, bone tag, and this is 99. Okay guys, so this is our new launch, and the last but not least, this is the small butterfly one. I was getting a lot of requests for butterfly stud mold, they wanted it. So this is the small size, it's 1.5 centimeter butterfly. 1.5 is the height, and the width will be approximately 2 centimeter, 1.5 by 2 centimeter, and this is going to be 199. Will you restock the diamond box with lid mold, sugar cafe charms, pyramid mold? We'll try, sure. Okay guys, done. This is our last mold for today, butterfly, small butterfly one. You get 4 butterfly cavities in it. It's 1.5 by 2 centimeter. And it's 199. Okay, so people who joined in late, I'm just going to share with you again. You would have seen we already have the name board mold on our website. So this chain used to be there, but now it's out of stock. Sorry, it was out of stock. Now it's available. You use these chains for hanging the name boards, which is available now. Earlier, which was 120, now we are giving it at 75 rupees for a piece. And it's available on website. You can place your order. Please restock bezels. Kanika, I'm trying my hard to restock all of the bezels. But let's see how soon I can actually. The clock mold, guys. 12 inch clock mold. Okay, lot of bezels, lover. Okay, so clock mold, 12 inch. Triple nine. These comes with the Roman numbers. 999. Then the A6 notebook mold made in India. The clock mold is also made in India. The notebook mold is also made in India. This is 199 for A6 size. Guys, the imported one and Indian made, the size differs a bit, and even the holes, punches will differ. So do check the descriptions when you order it. Okay, then next is the handle molds. This is 24 centimeter long handle mold, the long one, and it's 299. This is not yet on website. I'll upload it today. This is two. You get a two molds in it. One is a smaller handle mold, and another one is the medium handle size, 6 inches. This is also 299. Then you get this two as a set handle mold. Okay, this is a little bigger, this is smaller. Then this is 499 for 2 pieces. And I'm going to share with you next our chocolate fondant molds. This is the button molds, the angel wings mold, the peacock mold, baby angel mold. The flower mold, which can be used with your resin, you can use with your fondant, you can use for chocolates, you can use for clay, you can use for terracotta, the flower mold. This is the rose one, small rose one. This is the sunflower mold. And this is a very pretty mom and baby mold. You guys can use this for your chocolates, desserts, candles, cakes, soap, and even for resin. Okay, I think, oh yeah, sorry, box molds, bezels. Okay, there are many votes for bezels. Craft by night. I will try, darling, to restock the bezels. The flower, oh god, flower box mold comes with the lid. Heart box mold comes with the lid. Hexagon box mold comes with the lid. Square box mold comes with the lid. Okay, I think I am done with my molds. Any questions? Okay, I do see. Will you be getting notepad mold, Tatva? I'll try. And I think next week we'll go live with our new glitters, rectangle molds. Rectangle molds for what? I did not get which one. Tina Nandanisha. Okay, for paperweight, please. Rectangle paperweight. You're asking the cube molds for paperweight. I don't understand rectangle molds. Which one you're talking about? Crafter by night, send me a WhatsApp now. Which one you're asking for? Yeah, next week I was telling about we'll be launching our some glitters, some sprinkles, and yeah, some more stuffs next week. Refill sheets for book cover mold. Nawaz Salma, I'm trying to actually, I'm in talk with a person regarding that. So we'll surely soon launch the refills of it. Tic Tac mold, who's that? Anubhuti, I'm waiting for those. It's been stuck at my customs. So yes, cube molds. Cube molds, crafter by night, DM me. WhatsApp me or else. I'll give you the details. Jewelry, hanging mold, reindeer. Deepthi, that I understood the DM mold which you're talking. It will be available in March, mid or March end. Yeah, yes, Salma. Okay, guys, that's it. Anything else? I feel like I'm missing something. Abalone shells. You guys want to see the abalone shell chips and the abalone shell? I'm just going mad. So, I had shared a video of abalone shells. 1 minute. I will just tilt my camera. Okay. 1 second. I will take out the filter. Okay, the camera is not focusing. So this is the abalone shells which I had actually launched some weeks back. Maybe I'll... You would have seen the pictures of it. Okay, somewhat. My camera is not ready to focus on it. These are abalone shells which is already on a website. So this is the chips of it. We even have the full abalone shells. I'll just show you the full abalone shells also. See the chips. I just wish my camera focuses. Drill in stock. Drill will be coming in maybe in 2 weeks time. I'll show you the full abalone shell also. It's very pretty. See how shiny and glossy it is. See the inside. This is the full abalone shell. It's a polished one. See how pretty this blue tone looks. So this full one is for 500 and the chips is 30 grams for 350 rupees. Abalone shell. Okay, that's it. Thank you, Yellow Dye Art. Thank you. Okay, I think that's it for the day. And now I'm going to just go and upload all these on website. drills, whenever it is in stock, I will upload it on my Instagram, and people who are on my broadcast will get an update over there also. That's it. Now next new upload, new launch will be next week of sprinkles, glitters, and what else? Okay, the UV resin, guys. UV resin is in stock. 100 grams is still available. 60 grams is sold out. 100 grams is available on website. So whoever wants it, just go and purchase immediately. I think I have only 2 piece left in 100 grams. 60 grams out of stock. Okay, so orders can be placed on website. We don't take orders on WhatsApp. We don't take orders on Instagram. Cash on delivery, additional charges applicable apart from your shipping charges. And to get update on your order, what's the update, please WhatsApp me. Please don't Instagram DM me. It's very difficult to follow. You know, when you get like hundreds of messages, I miss your message over there. It's better you WhatsApp me so I can reply you. What's UV resin? Ekta UV resin is single component resin. It cures with UV rays only, or with your sun rays. That is, sun rays is also UV rays. It cures in UV rays, and it's expensive one, and you can use that. Is mostly used for jewelry making, and it's a very fast curing, so it is used only for jewelry making or small objects which you want to cure faster. So that's the UV resin. We used to get in 25 grams, 60 grams, 100 grams and 200 grams. Right now only 100 grams is available. 60 grams is out of stock. Thank you, and please add me in your broadcast. Nandinisha, Tina Nandinisha, WhatsApp me. If you WhatsApp me, I might have missed your message. So WhatsApp me again. I will check. If you're not added, I'll add you. For getting added in broadcast, guys, WhatsApp me. 7010323040. WhatsApp me with your full name. Then I will add you to the broadcast. And you have to save our number so you get the updates. Okay, that's it. Thank you. Bye.